So the plan's simple. Get into the club. First, we gotta dress the part. Suits, shirts, the snazziest stuff you can get. I can count on Gareth to deliver on that front. My job, you ask? Infiltrate. I got a guy who can get us in on the inside. They call him the man with the items. Not very inventive, but hey, gets the job done. All I gotta do is plan a meetup and do the handoff. The VIP passes? Piece of cake. I got a hookup at the college. He owes me a favour. Once that's done, it's club time. When at the club, all we gotta do is waltz to the front of the queue, showing off our amazing fashion sense, to which even the guards will swoon. And once that's done, we party.
Ask me about my day first. Why do I need to ask you about your day first? It's one of the things they ask us. So, what do you think for a girl to ask?
Oh, not the girls in the club. Bouncers.
Ah, right, yeah. But it's on my fake ID, so why would I need to know?
Oh, it's one of the things they ask us to make sure we're not lying about our age.
But we are lying about our age.
I know that, but we don't want them to know that.
Ah, right, yeah. So, go on then. Ah, right. What's your date of birth?
Why are you talking like that?
I'm talking like a bouncer.
Don't talk like a bouncer, just ask me what my date of birth is.
Alright then, what's your date of birth?
It's
Melvin!
Hey guys!
Why is Melvin here?
Because I invited him.
Why?
You said you had a spare ticket.
I do, but I don't want Melvin to come with us, he's even more uncool than we are.
Yeah, but if you think about it, we'd look cooler next to him because he's super uncool.
Oh, we won't. We'll look even more stupid. Plus, I was going to use that spare ticket for any women outside the club. You know, it was like an introduction.
Oh.
Hey, Mel. Glad you could join us, little buddy old pal.
I thought you said you'd...
Listen, Gareth, do you want your free entry tickets or not?
I mean, yeah, but I don't get what this has to do with the...
And here they are.
I can't wait.
These are VIP and free entry tickets.
Oh, this night's going to be epic.
Oh, yes. With these tickets, we can walk straight to the front of the queue.
So we're VIPs?
Oh yes, man. Tonight we are very important people.
We have free VIP entry tickets.
Yes, you do. And if you join the queue, we'll get you in as soon as we can.
Queue? No, we're VIPs.
We have VIP tickets. You have free entry tickets for 5:30. It's now 5:05. If you get in the queue, you might be able to get in.
We have free entry VIP tickets.
No, you have free entry tickets until 5:30. It is now 5:05. So if you join the...
Look, my ticket!
I can see that. The club is called VIP.
Well,
back of the queue, lads. And have your IDs ready when you get to the front.
How do you not even know what the fucking club's got?
Holy shit.
Do you know the club is called VIPs?
No.
I did. What? So why didn't you say anything?
Because I thought you had VIP tickets for the VIP club.
Oh, well, we're proper sticking now, no?
Don't worry, guys. When we get into that club, you'll be fighting off women left and right, and you'll forget all about this.
You seem confident.
Oh, I am. Tonight is the night.
For what?
You know.
I have no idea what you're doing.
You know, the adult nap time, baking the potato, edling blink, buying frisbees. Speaking of that, I've got one on right now, yo.
Got one.
Do you know?
Certainly don't know what you're on about.
I've already got a Johnny on.
What, now?
Yeah.
Ah.
Who's Johnny?
Is that how they work?
Yeah.
What if you need to use the bathroom?
Can I see some ID, lad?
Yep.
Date of birth?
6th of the 7th, 2005.
That would mean you're 17. And your ID says 2004.
No, yeah, I meant 2004.
Clearly you're not you coming in.
What's your address?
It's 5 Mill Pipe Road.
Yeah, obviously fake ID. Says you live in Honolulu. And the name's wrong. Your IDs are terrible, lads. Just go on.
And what about me?
Yeah, that's right. That'll be 30 quid.
Wait, no, it isn't ending like this.
We don't have any money, and our IDs are a bust. We don't need either.
I've got a plan.
Take two.
We just have to get inside the building. It may not be legal, but it'll be worth it in the end. Gareth, I'll need you to distract the guard with your amazing dance moves you've been practicing. While you distract him, my part will already be in play. You see, I noticed that every time the guard checks the tickets, he looks down at the clipboard, and that'll be our opportunity to...
Plan three, I guess?
You good, Gareth?
Harry, I hope you know this is a very good idea.
No, it's fine. I just gotta find a way to get... Just keep the book steady, yeah?
Alright.
I'm almost there.
Okay.
Come on.
Harry?
I'm almost there. Come on. God, I'm listening. I can't do this. I'm almost there. Just give me a... What?
Howdy, lads.
Okay. We are lying about our age. That's true. You good, Earth? When's my cue to start my line? Go on. You normally they say action in the film,
usually.